The cold has been relentless, and it really is not going anywhere. Another bout of extreme cold moves in pretty much all day Wednesday, all day Thursday, and into Friday as well. The worst of the wind chills come in on Thursday morning, when we could go 25 to maybe 30 degrees below zero. I do believe we'll have a wind chill advisory being issued again. That's when I'm expecting temperatures to go well below zero, 7 below. Wind chills to 25 degrees below zero as it gets colder again. Wind chills on Wednesday morning, not going to be very comfortable here either, about 10 to 15 below. And it actually gets worse during the day. Then we head into Thursday morning. Here's 7 o'clock in the morning. You can see 20 plus below zero wind chills. And then as we head into Friday morning, it's still going to be nasty. So a three-day stretch here where temperatures are really uncomfortable and dangerously cold. Highs of only 8 on Wednesday, 4 degrees on Thursday. And then we get up to 16 on Friday. A little bit of light snow moving in late. A slight chance for snow as we head into Saturday. And then temperatures stay cold all the way into next week and beyond. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Bates.